It all began when biohazard safety concerns compelled the government to enact a short-term shutdown of the state facility. That's at least what a spokesperson on the news said. The problems, they claimed, had originated several months ago when a fierce storm ravaged the steam autoclave sterilization plant responsible for processing the waste. They assured the public that there was no biological threat to their health and that the likelihood of widespread transmission was almost non-existent. However, the reality of the situation was far from the government's reassurance. The threat had spread completely throughout the entire nation, bringing with it disease and unsettling mutations among the human population. While most channels made broadcasts of the government's announcement, they also initiated passionate studio debates and aired controversial videos from various locations across the country. In light of this unfolding crisis, I made a personal decision. I chose to travel to this facility in hopes of finding out the origins of this virus. My goal was to demonstrate that this catastrophe was far more than a mere accident, but rather a deliberate chain of events that needed to be brought to light. What happened? Did I wreck my car? I can't remember. I better go find help. Pretty sure I can jump over this. Looks like a dirt road up ahead. Maybe I can find help. I should be able to crouch under this. What happened? Did I wreck my car? I can't remember. I better go find help. I'm pretty sure I can jump over this. Looks like a dirt road up ahead. Maybe I can find help. I should be able to crouch under this. This gate is covered in barbed wire. I need to find another way. Looks like there's a building up ahead. This is it. Looks like there's a lever missing. Should be around here somewhere. I can't believe that old piece of metal actually worked. This gas is toxic. There's got to be something in this room to shut it off. key doesn't fit in this door. It's so dark. I need to find the circuit breaker and turn the power back on. Yes! The power's back on. Now let's try to get into the room with the gas tank in it. Yes! Looked like it worked. I should be able to head outside now. Seems like there's a valve missing. I need to find it. Looks like the gas caught on fire from some of these broken pipes. I need to return to the lab and find the key card. The desk and the bulletin board look important. I should probably get a photo of them. I think I can crawl through there. Thank you. can't leave just yet. I still need to turn on the second generator. There's a few machines in here. Maybe I should try to turn on the ones that aren't running, and that'll unlock the door.
Oh.
Looks like there's no power. I should probably get a picture of this. I think I can crawl through there. I'll need a screwdriver to open the vent. I think I can crawl through there. Gah, what is wrong with me? I should probably get a picture of this. I should probably get a...
Oh.
And it doesn't have power. Control room? I need to find the key card for this door. This room doesn't have power either. I need to jump down and find the circuit breaker. I should probably get a picture of this. I'll need to move this sofa. I think this might be for the fence door. I need to hide.
Thank you.
I need to find a way to get there. I don't have the key card for this door. Maybe it's upstairs. Game over.